every day you eat. 7 billion people around the world are doing the same. Food is not only a source of energy, it's a big part of our way of life, our traditions, and culture. It brings joy and satisfaction into our lives. Just think about having your friends and family around you, sharing your favorite meal. And we all have our soft spots when it comes to food. Be it a bag of potato crisps, a prime ribeye steak, or a juicy passion fruit. By 2050, another 2 billion people will join the ranks of daily food consumers. And this poses some serious questions. Where will all this food come from? Will everyone have access to it? But most importantly, will you still be able to enjoy your favorite meals? We have all heard the tales of how modern ways of eating are bad for the planet, about the danger of losing biodiversity and altering food crops, about the amount of water and land it takes to produce a single piece of meat, or how soon we will have more plastic in the ocean than fish. We get it. Our own world is in danger. But those are all big global problems, and you are just one person. But how much of a problem is really what you eat? Can your burger really be blamed for global warming? Well, the answer is yes. Your food choices matter a lot.